4321. The order was confirmed by order dated 3-3-1951 in the following terms. The interim injunction order dated 16-1-50 as modified on 19-1-50 shall remain in force until the suit is disposed of. A first appeal from that letter being FAFO number 154 of 1951 in the High Court at Allahabad was dismissed by judgment dated 26-4-1955. The interim injunction continues to remain in force ever since down to the present day. The plaintiffs went on to aver that more than 25 years ago issues were framed, but hearing has not yet commenced. The seva and puja of the plaintiff deities has in the meanwhile been looked after by a receiver, to begin with by Babu Priya Dattaram, appointed by the city magistrate, and a letter by Sri K.K. Ram Verma, who worked up to 1970 onwards. He was discharged by the court of the 3rd Additional District Judge, Faidabad, by order dated 25-8-1988. Sri L.P.N. Singh was appointed receiver, who functioned up to 21-11-1988, when by an order of that date, Sri Jamuna Prasad Singh was appointed as a receiver. It was expected that the suit would be disposed of soon after consolidation of the above suits, but for one reason or another, they continued to remain pending and still continue to remain pending with a dim prospect of their immediate hearing. Defendants number 20 moved an application in the interest of worshippers with the prayers for allowing a closer darshan in the court of Munsif Sadar Faizabad, who refused to pass orders, but no appeal therefrom the court of the district judge Faizabad by an order dated 1-2-1986 directed the authorities to remove the barrier by opening the locks on the gates O and P shown in the map. The plaintiffs, deities and their devotees are extremely unhappy with the prolonged delay in the hearing and disposal of the said suits and are not satisfied with the working of the receiver. It is believed that a large portion of the money offered by the worshippers is being misappropriated by the pujaris and other temple staff, and the receiver has not controlled the same. The devotees of the plaintiff's deities are desirous of having a new temple constructed befitting of their pristine glory after removing the old structure at Sri Janmabhumi Ayodhya. In order to improve the temple administration and to reconstruct a new temple at Sri Ram Janmabhumi, the sacred duty of managing and performing the seva, archana and puja of the plaintiff's deities and the task of protecting, renovating, reconstructing and developing the temple premises, in short, of managing all their estate and all their affairs, was entrusted by unanimous public opinion to Jagadguru Ramandacharya Swami Sivaramacharya of Kasi, who was the head of the Ramananda Sampradaya, to which most of the sadhus and vairagis of Ayodhya belong. The trust was formally declared by the Hindu public by a deed of trust dated 1812-1985 and registered the same day by Sub-Registrar SD No. 1 at Delhi Wide No. 16510 in Additional Book No. 4, Volume 1156 at pages 64-69. A copy of the said deed of trust is annexed to and made part of the plaint as Annexure 3.